Damini. Welcome back to our channel. Today I'm going to show you how to make a very spicy shrimp fry. This dish is very unique in Karavati. Karavati is a small village in Jaffna where I came from. Let's get started. First, I'm going to chop this onion in the food processor. I put 1/2 teaspoon of salt and chili powder with the onions. If you don't have the chopper, you can use mortar and pestle. In a heated pan, I am adding the shrimp. Make sure you are draining all the water before you add the shrimp. Now I am adding 2 teaspoons of salt. Let it cook until the shrimp turns pink. If you still have the water, you can take it out. I'm going to add 2 tablespoons of oil. After 5 minutes, add in the onion paste. Turn the flame to low and stir frequently. Initially, the onion will stick on the pan. Slowly, it will stop sticking. Do not let the onion burn. Make sure to check frequently. I am adding another tablespoon of oil. Make sure to continuously scrape the outer edge of the pan to mix everything. Press the shrimp toward the side, let it fry. Now take the oil from the middle and spread it over to the edges. You have to repeat the process few times. When the shrimp and onions are a little bit crispy, take a paper towel and absorb all the excess oil in the center. Now you are done. Now we have finished our favorite shrimp fry. It goes very well with the puttu, or rice or anything with nandukari and chambal. This is my favorite combo. Please try and enjoy. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video. Thank you.